Regarding the sources of pay differences, survey respondents indicate that 57% of them indicate that salary history, that prior salary history received the most, what was the dominant factor. I'm getting a slide ahead of myself. Where disparities are most apparent is in gender. And then age and race ethnicity come in basically tied behind that. So we see that the emphasis is on gender, but there is some concern at race, ethnicity, and age. And what's interesting here is that age actually has a slightly higher response than race and ethnicity. So there is a lot of concern about potential concern about age discrimination. That's something important to test for. Okay, let's see here. The last point there on that slide is not directly about where disparities are observed, but or perceived, but rather where disclosure and discussion is prohibited. And we see here that over a fifth of respondents consider themselves to be prohibited by their employers from comparing compensation with coworkers. Joanna talked about recent legislation that is moving to make this allowable as a matter, so that employees can discuss and have more transparency in compensation. But this result in the Harvard Business Review survey may mean that we have just depressed response rates in the survey regarding perceived pay differences. In other words, the perception of gender, race, and age disparities that we were getting in terms of responses may be low because a fifth of the respondents felt like they were in the dark, that they're not even allowed to talk about pay differences.